You hear that?
Someone's coming. Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug in, sir. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent custody. Wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah. I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Could be the difference between a soldier going home alive.
Let's be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
Oh, you smell that? Someone's definitely been living there.
If you could call it that.
I'd call it survival. Probably been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. This will give him a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Got a light up ahead.
Go take a look.
You're the boss.
Come on, follow me. Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. Fuck, they got a piano too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Hugo, quiet.
Sorry.
Christ. These soldiers were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Someone's here. Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the Water Depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got him killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when it can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen.
You got a name?
McPherson. First Lieutenant. You?
Walker. Captain. We found your friend at the plane. He told us where to find you.
Really? Where's he at?
He didn't make it.
Why am I not surprised?
So what? You think we killed him?
I didn't say that.
You're not saying much of any... thing, Lieutenant.
Article 4, Captain. You gotta speak to my commander.
Well, where's he at?
By now, I'd imagine he's just downstairs.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you wait here? I'll go get him.
Check the body.
Wasn't lying. Tagged the CIA.
Shit. That's just what we needed.
You let him go. Why?
I'm not about to shoot it.
God damn. All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been this.
There they are!
Watch out, man! Got eyes on target!
Those were soldiers. Our own guys.
It was self-defense.
Doesn't make me feel any better.
It's not supposed to.
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow me.
This is for your own good!
Shit! Return!
Chasing down civilians.
They will kill us if we don't. Now open fire.
CIA!
Cease fire!
God damn it, we are not CIA!
We're Delta Force. We're here to help.
The word spread to fucking fire mean anything to you. Jesus Christ! We're not CIA!
We're pinned down! Take him out! Watch it! Shotgunner coming in!
We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
What do we do?
If we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
Civilians. Why?
Shh.
shit!
You're gonna kill them all.
Can't let that happen, Walker.
I'm not going to.
You must hurry up and get down there. Follow me.
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose this, not us. The only peace I can offer you now is this. The perfect new place.
Damn it, I'm out.
Yeah!
That all of them?
I think we're clear.
What about the civilians? 33rd get away with any of them?
Yeah, they did.
No need a translator to know they're hurting.
What are they saying now?
These people want us gone.
We should get out of here and leave these people to grieve.
Yeah, I think that's the least we can do. Come on.